It is known that the bodies of soldiers killed in battle were returned to a secret laboratory near Koblenz, where they were used in a variety